Spain. I wanted to show this one. It's a 1 liter thermo bottle I've been using for boiling water and carrying water. I like it to be have some kind of multi-use. It's been really used, this one. It's too bad because I actually made a sleeve for this, like a hobo stove, that could fit just on top of it. Made out of a can, so it just fit perfectly. Just it. So you didn't even notice it was there, and you could use it as a fire kit. You just you used a metal rod in the middle to hold it up, but it just fit perfectly and could make boiler a little water in something like 8 to 10 minutes. It was perfect with the windshield and everything. I have to do it again. I can't find the version I did. I actually wanted it to show it to the my woodsman in the States. He makes some really nice fire stoves. He's the guy who inspired me to do once again a new fire stove. But I've just went down to local trash, collecting. And I think it wasn't my meaning intent to make a gas fire stove. I actually wanted to do something compact for the trendier alcohol burner. But I think I'll do one anyways, just for the fun of it. The My Woodsman kind of inspired me. So, thank you for that. The whole thing I wanted to show is, I want to do a concept. I want this little pouch with the dimensions of, yeah, we're in Europe, so. There's inches. 6 inches by, yeah, six. So 6 times 6, that's the dimensions. I want it to be in this bag. Right now, it's the old version, where you just have the alcohol. Here's the button of the CS grenade. It works perfect. I would like it to burn a little bit longer, so I have to make one that's bigger for it, but it's about 8 to 10 minutes. It fits about 2.5 cups of water, but I want a new one. Right now I just use this net metal thing. You just can bend down and just stand brunk on the floor, and it works. But with everything and a flame, it depends on how much wind. So the thing I want to do is actually make more combinations. I want it to fit in this little pouch. And I think I'm going to try to make it as a compact fire stove you can pull apart, that fits with 4 small walls. You can just fit in this and put it together. But the thing is, it has to be compact. I normally use fire, but this is the emergency. This is the when you're on route, you just need something warm until you get to camp. So, but I want to make a new version of it. The way I'm going to do that is with the concept of 4 sides and the poles, and build the walls around it. But I'll show you some more. I was thinking about making the sides out of this. I think it's something it's from IKEA. I think it's to put up knives and things like that. But it's okay material, but it's a little bit heavy. So I'm thinking about doing the prototype version out of the sides of this to begin with. I can use these 2 sides as the template for it. And you know, the good old metal scissors. So I'll try to do that to take all the excess metal away. That's perfect. And then I'm going to drill two holes here. Ah, perfect. Now the bottom needs to be kind of the same dimensions. Maybe a little bit smaller. Yeah, we're starting to take form, but that's when it's almost finished, and when you put it together, it becomes this. So now I just have to try to make the bottom of it. Right now, it actually fits this little edge down here. It fits a Trunkia alcohol stove in the width, so you can just put that down, and you know that works. But I'll just refit the rest. Yeah, made these two, you can put down here. That's the concept. Just have to cut these off. I can't decide if I should leave this. Could actually, yeah. But I have to want this clipped so I can put it into the ground. So just 6 inches so it fits the small bag. Then everything here can be pulled apart. Before I cut this into it, the correct size. I'll just show how easy it is to pull apart. I should actually just say out with these two, and you just pull the pins. Look, just pull the pins. First part, second part, and you just fold it together. Can see that's not a problem. You could fit it. It doesn't fit more than that. I know it's not the same as a real fire stove you can buy, but you know, this is what I had in the basement. And just for fun and concept, this wasn't even the plan. So, to make this today, but I had a little hour to do it, so that's cool. And the My Woodsman, thank you for the inspiration. I hope to see more videos from you. So, and if you like, go subscribe to Now Bushcrafting, Nuts About Woods. Bye. And see what we have found.